The answer is it can go in any direction. And I think for me, there are three pillars on which a story is founded. Three things that you must have by the time you're shooting. Story, characters, and theme. Those are the three most important things. Story, characters, and theme. I tend to find that I will usually start with 1.5.